This is the album cover with the flowers from that.